Stop! I don't want to hurt you. You don't have to fight, Althea. You don't have to prove anything.
You won't go back to your father with knowledge of this lake.
Pretend within your hand you're holding a glass made out of crystal.
I'll smash your face with it.
Then with this hand try and reach for those apple blossoms that are fragile.
With this hand I will break your neck.
Just arch your back, sweep the night away.
Who do you think let me go? Do you think you are? Now give me a knife and I will slay you like a dog. Let me go. Do you think I am your prey? Some weak exotic bird?
No. No, you
in a war.
Did you go to school or did you have a governess?
What? It's incredible that I'm above you, yet you can still talk down to me.
You're adorable.
You're meant to be solemn.
I know.
Then why are we dancing?
No idea. I never have.
Nor have I. Stop it. Fight.
Open your frame. That's it. Now roll your lovely neck. Just a touch. Lay your body back to the music. Gently swing those hips.
This is confused. I could kill. It is so confusing. I want to tear you into strips. You are a doll, self-obsessed Casanova, but those lips. I'm not a floating freak.
No. No, you are Althea. You are Althea. You are changing the world for me. A vision of golden light falling, light falling. Look down.
I just don't know what to say to you.
Just look at me. Look into my